Let's read the question. If a by 3 equals to b by 2, then value of 2a plus 3b divided by 3a minus 2b is. So, bachcho, given hai hame question mein a by 3 equals to b by 2. Isko hum kuch is tarah se bhi likh sakte hain, a by b equals to 3 by 2. Ab jo hume value find karni hai, that expression is 2a plus 3b divided by 3a minus 2b. तो बच्चों यहाँ हम न्यूमरेटर और डिनोमिनेटर में से b कॉमन ले लेंगे तो वी गेट b विद इन ब्रैकेट 2a by b plus 3 एंड होल डिवाइडेड by b 3a divided by b minus 2. अब b भी कैंसिल हो जाएगा और हम a by b की वैल्यू को पुट कर देंगे 3 by 2. सो न्यूमरेटर होगा 2 मल्टीप्लाइड by 3 by 2 plus 3 and denominator is 3 multiplied by 3 by 2 minus 2. So, bachcho, yahan bhi 2 2 cancel. So, hume mil jayega numerator mein 6 aur denominator mein 9 by 2 minus 2. So, ye aa jayega 6 divided by 9 minus 4 divided by 2. It means 5 divided by 2. So, ye aa jayega humare paas mein 12 divided by 5. So, correct answer will be option number A. Thank you.